How to use versions in PDFfiller. In the editor, select versions on the right. A sidebar will open showing all versions of the current document. Click a date to view what the version of the document looked like. Click restore this version to revert the document to its previous state. You can continue editing the document, and when you click done, the new version will be saved.